coach Blaze Thompson, back once again for Technique Tuesday. Today we're going to look at core slash ab variation, the straight arm setup. It's a great way to build some stability in your shoulders while working your core and teach you how to control yourself up and down, which will help you with all your core lifts and sizzle that midsection at the same time. So let's take a look. You'll take a traditional setup and you add some weight, right? So we're going to get a plate here. I chose like a 25. You can go up, you can go down, depending on your knees. First level load would be just with your arms for the straight arm setup. So I lay back, knees bent, I point my fingers straight up to the ceiling. As I sit up, I keep them pointed straight up to the ceiling. What I'll see is somebody use their arms to get up. That's not what we're doing. We're trying to isolate, make it harder by putting the load up higher. So from there, you add load to this exercise, arms straight up, come up. Try not to use the plate for momentum. You should be able to look right out of that hole up at the ceiling the entire time. Again, this creates stability in your shoulders. It'll challenge your abs in a different way, give you something new to do. Good luck. Be well.